the 30th of December, 2023. As war rages in Ukraine, Denmark turns an office park back into an arsenal. The conflict and surging arms production in Russia have spurred demand for ammunition manufacturing across Europe.